welcome back. Or hopefully welcome back. Yes, teething trouble. You may have noticed we're, like the rest of the country, we're operating with limited staff at the moment. Shall we do the same thing again?
No, we should.
Without finding it amusing.
I'm happy, come on.
Without all the happiness.
I'm sorry if we stop starting, we're just getting to grips with this. Hey, we haven't done
it
for a while.
It's our first day back at school.
Come on, do it. First time live ever, and I'm not sure where you are, but we're saying hello to you out there. I don't know, Maisie, can you see if anyone's listening in?
Daniel from Colombia.
Daniel from Colombia, hello!
Francine from Texas.
Singer Francine.
From Texas, wow! Wow, we got people from all over.
Gina from
me, I'm
South
here.
London,
Brazil. Hello from Brazil, hello back to you. And obrigada for listening. And Argentina.
Chris from Derbyshire.
Chris from Derbyshire, hello. Hey, up me dog.
Sherry, beautiful Corinne.
Hey, thanks for listening in. Sorry, had a stop start. We've got Maisie filming for us. Newcastle, hello.
See, what we thought we would do, rather than fail to play things that we've forgotten how to play that we always play, we thought we'd do songs that we never play. That's the idea.
And forget how to play them.
And we have realised that we can't play most of the songs.
Well, this is a first, but you know, we're actually...
Yes, music stand.
Warming up, we've got a box set coming out, and this is on our second album, Kaleidoscope, well, that's included in the box set, so we thought, why don't we choose some of the songs we've never played before? It's proved a bit harder, hasn't it? But we've got Jody, Gina, Tim, Andy and myself here, all just, you know, just kind of, we're bluffing a bit, but I hope that was okay. And we got Maisie doing the filming, and we've got you watching, so you're witnessing our rehearsals.
Also, we've got 8% left on the camera.
Whoa, so we might have to go soon. But keep checking in, because we'll do some more of this if you like it. If you think it, if you've got earache, we won't bother.
Are we tipsy enough?
Do we want to try another one?
Tipsy.
We try one we really
have. The other one.
If we've got enough memory, we've got one more song that we haven't performed before. And which one's this? Oh yeah, I'll remember when we stop playing. And this is on our second album, Kaleidoscope One, as well. That's included in the box set. And we were lucky enough to have Jimmy Webb to join us on this one, weren't we?
Yeah,
we
should be here now.
We wish you were here, Jimmy. If you're tuning in, Jimmy, we wish you were here with us now. Thank you. Insight into what happens in rehearsals when we're all sitting around deciding what to do and trying to find you something new and something that you hadn't heard before. So that's another one. We haven't done live before. It's on Kaleidoscope World and it's included in our box set, and we're just wondering what to do now. So hello to everybody out there. Maisie, can you see anyone coming in from faraway places? Anne, Madita, and Joseph, hello.
Gita. William Daniels. Don't know where everyone's watching from.
Though. William Daniels. We're not sure where you are, but I think you're.
Edgar in North Carolina.
Christa in New York. Edgar in North Carolina. Christa in New York. Christa, hello. We were just talking about you before in your fantastic newscast. We love them. Keep them up. Crystal. Michael.
Josh from Iowa.
Josh from Iowa.
Yeah. William from Rio.
Let's look at a few things there.
And William from Rio.
Andrea.
Andrea, hello.
Anne in Brazil.
Anne in Brazil again. I think you tuned in before. But it's lovely to hear from you. And I'm sorry if we're making a little few mistakes here, but as you can see, we're rehearsing. This is how we start. When we're working out stuff for our shows, we haven't got any planned yet, but if this goes well, we like our little ensemble. Who are you saying, Maisie? Armand from the Philippines. Hey, you're awake in the Philippines. And Christopher from the Philippines.
Alex from Taiwan.
Wow, Alex from Taiwan. So we're seeing people over that side, this side. Who from Germany?
Aleska.
From Germany. Who from Brazil?
Portugal.
We've got Portugal, we've got Brazil tuning in. Wow, that's fantastic. This is the best time of day. Mexico City. Hello. Gita from Nashville. Lisa from Nashville. Antonio from Mexico City. Hello. Who's in Tokyo? Hello from us to Tokyo. Is it Konnichiwa or Konnichiwa? Miami. Wow. It's lovely to talk to you all. And it's great to see some people are just waking up, some people are just turning in.
So just try that again. Just a bit.
Now paying attention, because this song could go anywhere. Things evolve as rehearsals go on. As you can see, this is it's a little insight into the way we work when we're sitting around. Who's on the subway in Manhattan?
Greg,
yeah. What are you doing? Tuning in on the subway.
Yeah.
Journeys, bro. That's her side of the world.
have this. Shortly,
Tony from Manchester.
Mendoza from Manila.
Hello.
Whoever wrote these chords.
Andy, you only got yourself to blame. But we had a lot of help.
This was last century. You know.
We had some help from Jimmy Webb on this song, and he wrote some brilliant string arrangements for this. Andy wrote the chords and some vocal arrangements. We had fun doing this song, but it was many years ago. So as you can see, we put a box set out of things that were recorded maybe 30-something years ago. We were kind of recalling on the songs that we haven't actually performed live before, so stretching the old grey matter a bit. And we've got Andy singing. I didn't really want to draw attention to that, but
no, it's best not
it's
to.
So lovely that you are. I think that's a verse as well, isn't it?
Get it. I think there's promise there.
So are we going to do this now, or are we going to switch off for a while and have a little practice and maybe tune in later or again in
later
a few days' time? When we've had time to do our homework.
Going
to
die before we learn the song properly. I learned the song properly, let's say.
Okay.
Should we have another go, though?
Do you want another go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Does anybody want to hear this? Let's see if there's any yeses come in. If we have another go, the battery might run out. Hey. Maybe people are tuning in from different places.
Well,
you didn't
only
hear it the last time. Here we go then.
I'll play it softer. Shall I play it softer?
Marcello wants a shout out.
Marcello, hi. Thank you. back and do our homework. Maybe there'll be a few more where these came from. But thanks, Jodie. Thanks, Gina. Thanks, Tim, Andy, and me, and Basic Filming, and all of you for tuning in.
Say thanks to Becky for making us play Heart for Hire.
Oh, thank you, Becky, for requesting. Becky from Brazil for requesting Heart for Hire. And we're sending big love.
Birthday.
Whose birthday?
Juan.
Juan, happy birthday. Maisie's just told me it's your birthday. And we're having such fun playing for you. It's been a while. It's 2.5 years since I've really sung a song. And it's about 30 years since we wrote these songs. So, hey. You can be invited to something that's coming. I think it's winding down.